Jacksonville, Florida. Just moments ago, ABC News confirmed that multiple people have been killed and the shooter is dead. Now, that area remains blocked off with FBI agents joining local police at the scene.
Our community is sick and tired of being sick and tired. This is a tragic moment. My heart is heavy, and I'm just tired seeing all the shootings.
Again, this is still a very active situation. We, of course, will keep you updated on air and on our free ABC NY app. World News Tonight will have the very latest as well, coming up right after Eyewitness News.
All right, Shalom. First and foremost, Kwahala Yahweh Bashim Yahushai Bashim Rakodash. Double on sad apostles, a great millstone. Shalom to the Akim out there on the highways and byways, noise and spread abroad all around the world, to the spirit and power of our Lord Yahweh Bashim Yahushai. So, what you just saw there was a shooting that took place down in Jacksonville, Florida. You know, you had this Edomite that ran up in the dollar store, you know, and shot, you know, three Jakes. You know, just because he doesn't like, you know, Negroes or so-called black people. But the thing is, you know, when are you Jake's gonna wake up and realize that the so-called white man's your enemy? You know, and he doesn't like you. But yet, yeah, you Jake's, you know, you get what you deserve because you want to play around with this devil, and this devil ain't playing with you. You know, he'll kill you while you're playing with him, you know, while you trying to play with him, you know, because Esau, he knows that his time is running out. He knows his time is short. So that hatred, you know, is just boiling over him, you know. And it gets to a point where then, you know, that hatred just boils all over him. Then he ends up putting your ass to death. And this is exactly just what happened, you know, with these Jakes, you know, that the Edomite, you know, that hatred, you know, that he has just continued to boil over until he took action, you know, until he just ended up putting these Jakes to death. And this is the spirit of Esau. This is the spirit that the Most High put on Esau, that the enmity between us and Esau. You know, so this whole trying to get together, trying to join hand to hand with Esau, you know, all of that's bullshit, because that's not happening. All right, nothing's changed. That whole Martin Luther King bullshit, trying to get Jakes to be friends with Esau, no, it's not gonna happen. All right, it's just not gonna happen. All right, this is a thing of internal. This is an internal thing. You know, Esau, Jacob and Esau are internal enemies until the end. That's just the way the Most High set it up, you know. So let me start with the scriptures. This is Ezekiel chapter 35, verse 5. Because thou hast had a perpetual hatred and hast shed the blood of the children of Israel by the force of the sword. Wasn't it by the force of the sword? And the modern sword is the gun. Didn't he run up in there with an AK-47? Or whatever, AR-15 that he had, whatever. And just totally fucking mowed those jinks down. You know, that's that perpetual hatred that Esau has against you Negroes. You know, you Jakes. So, and it's only going to get worse. You're going to see more atrocities like this. You know, mostly motivated crimes like this. That's going to take place. Because we're definitely in that time. Because there is a race war that's coming to America, a major race war, all right? And there's just no stopping it, you know? So, you know, there you have it. But you see, our people, they want to play games. They want to act up. They want to act the fool. They want to try to, you know, join hand in hand with this so-called white man. And Esau, he has no intentions of being your friend, all right? Alright, Esau, he wants to destroy you. He wants to kill you. This is his main motivation. You know? This is what he wants to do. He wants to kill you, Jakes. And a lot of you Jakes are just gonna fall victim to fall victim to his sword, you know, because you Jakes, you don't get it, you know, it doesn't register in your thick ass skull that this devil don't like you. All right, this country has been built upon hatred and racist and all kind of shit. All right, this is what this country's built off of, racism. And it starts with you, Jakes. All right, Esau done brought you, took you over here, brought you in cargo slave ships. You know, sold you as bond men and bond women, was killing you, hanging you, feeding our babies to alligators. You know, this is all Esau's track history, but y'all want to ignore that, thinking that this devil could change. No, he hasn't changed. He's still the same devil, the same beast that he was before. He hasn't changed. There's no change in this devil. He's still the same person. You still have that same hatred. It all goes back to the womb. Okay? This is an eternal thing. This is what you Jakes don't understand. All right? And the men of the Lord from the head apostles on down has been out there telling you Jakes this for many years now. But you don't. It doesn't register in your thick skull. And this is why you deserve to get killed. And anyway, it's all through the hands and power of our Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushua anyway. But you see, you know, but we've been telling you, Jakes, that this devil does not like you, all right? He hates you. He hates your guts. And this is why he does these kind of things. This is why Edomite could rise up, you know, pick up an AR-15 or whatever and just start killing you, Jakes. You know, because you lack the knowledge, you lack truth. Let me get that real quick in Hosea. This is the book of Hosea, chapter 4, verse 6. My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Because thou hast rejected knowledge, I will also reject thee. You see? So the scripture says, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. You see, here it is. We try to give you the knowledge for the head apostles on down to let you know who your enemy is. To let you know that the so-called white man, the devil, he's not your friend. He's your enemy. But you don't want to accept that, though. You think that you could change this devil. That there's hope. You know, that you could change this devil. But he's not going to change. You know, these atrocities are just going to increase. Because Esau, he knows that he got but a short time, you know. So because you reject the knowledge, you know, when we're out there, you know, on the highways and byways to tell you, you know, who your enemy is, you reject it. You don't want to accept it. You think it's bullshit. But here it is, it's right in your face. But yet you still don't want to accept it. You're still naive to the reality of this devil and his motivation. You're still naive to it, you know. But because you reject knowledge, the Most High Yahweh Hashem Yahushua is going to reject you. So because thou hast rejected knowledge, I will also reject thee, that thou shalt be no priest to me. Seeing thou forgotten the law of thy God, I will also forget thy children. You see, so when you forget the law, we're out there teaching you to come back to the law, statutes, commandments, but you don't want to come back to it. So what's going to happen? That judgment, you know, Esau's going to use the Edomite, you know, which is his sword, you know, to bring judgment upon you, Jakes. You know, because you want to be stubborn, you want to try to change this Edomite, this devil, you know, you're just going to go right down with him. You know, you want to play around with this devil. You want to do what, you know, try to change him. This is what you're going to get in return, you know, judgment. By way of Yahweh Hashem Yahushua. And you will deserve it too. So, you know, I'm just going to leave it there. You know, all praises and glories due to Yahweh Hashem Yahushua, Hashem Kwakadash, Shalom.